did you pay for the shelves, Ted?
God, I don't really remember, Liam.
These won't last you. Look at that. You could talk that into coming down.
Well, they've lasted fine until now.
Give us a go. Oh, God, Ted, I can feel it beginning to give. Look at that, Ted. Sure, it's falling apart.
How about a little cup of tea, Liam?
Fair enough.
So, what did you want to talk to me about?
Oh, yes. Now, you were planning on going to the Lovely Girls Festival this year, weren't you?
Oh, yes, I never miss the Lovely Girls Festival. My absolute favourite time of year. Well, how is Miss Lovely Girl 1995 doing?
Eric, God, Ted, we had to strip her of her title.
Oh, God. Why?
We found out she'd been in a film called Stallion Farm. I heard it was a bit rude. Anyway, I'm chairman of the organising committee this year, and I was wondering if you wanted to judge it.
Judge it? Oh, God, Liam, I'd love to. Oh, and there's the dinner afterwards, isn't there?
Oh, yes, yes. You have the honour of taking the winner out for a meal.
And I think, who pays for it? It's not me. Did I hear that somewhere?
Oh, yes, that's right. We brought that in a few years ago. You have the honour of taking her out for a meal, and she has the honour of paying for it.
Lovely.
How much does that stereo set you back, Ted?
About £100.
I could have got you a great one for half that.
Careful, Liam. Anyway, you were saying.
Oh, yes. Now, when you take the lovely girl out to dinner, could you ever persuade her to wear one of me mammy's dresses? She could use the publicity.
Right. How's the business going?
Oh, great! She sold one last week.
How many is that sold this year?
That'd be one. You see? Anyway, basically, you see, we thought it'd be a bit of a laugh getting a priest to judge it this year. Also, it eliminates any sexual aspect to the thing. Or am I wrong, huh? I hope you won't be tempted by all those lovely girls.
Oh, there's no chance of that, Liam.
Because we've had problems with that sort of thing before, you know. No, Ted, we really have had problems with that sort of thing before.
All right, you don't have to worry there, Liam.
Right, I'll be off.
Goodbye, Liam.
How much did you pay for the door, Ted?
I don't know. It came with the house.